Hello, Nick.
Hello, teacher.
All right, Nick. Sarah, please look there and introduce yourself.
Yes. Hello there, my name is Nick. I'm here from Vietnam. I like red. I like lion. I like circle. And Tina, there are 6 people in my family. Daddy, mommy, brother. Peter, Grandpa, and me.
Mm-hmm, that's very good. High five. Sit down, Nick. Are you ready to start?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Mm-hmm. What animal is it?
It's a lion. The lion.
It's a
lion.
No. It's a tiger.
Yeah, tiger. The tiger is Kenny.
Scary. Okay, what animal is it?
It's an elephant.
Mm-hmm.
The elephant is big.
Okay.
It's a zebra. The zebra is funny.
Okay.
It's a monkey. The monkey is small and funny.
Mm-hmm.
It's a camel. The camel is tall
and
funny.
Alright.
It's a rhino. The rhino is candy.
Mm-hmm.
It's a hippo. The hippo is candy.
Scary, okay?
It's a giraffe. The giraffe is tall and funny.
Scary, funny, of course.
It's a lion. The lion is Kenny.
Alright.
It's an object. The object is funny.
Mm-hmm.
It's a kangaroo. The kangaroo is funny.
Mm-hmm.
It's a gorilla. Gorilla is big. Big. Candy.
Uh-huh.
It's a crocodile. Crocodile is scary.
Alright. Okay. Wait. Tell me, what do you like doing at the weekend?
At the weekend, I like going to the zoo.
Very good. And what animals do you see at the zoo?
It.
At the zoo?
At the zoo, I see three elephants.
Okay, very good. Bam! Goodbye, Nick.